Hello. My name is Dan Johnson with 87 News. Today is a day that I am proud and horrified to announce that in Australia at 6:26 a.m. there has been a UFO sighting. We are not alone. Although I do not know what this means, I do not know if they come in peace. I do not know if this is the end of all civilization as we know. But we are not alone. Get on your knees and pray. This is Dan Johnson, 87 News.
Newsflash, I see them coming. Newsflash, I know they coming. Sippin' on some outer space, this flow I got be out of space. Yeah. Excuse me if I'm out of place, out of sight, out of mind. This pistol gets me out of bind. Some say I be trippin', I be on another level. I'm convinced there's a deeper sense existence in this present tense. UFOs, who are those flying in that cool spaceship? The government discovers it, the public be loving it. I'm chiefin' on this captain. Hello, welcome to my mothership. That you watching, yeah. Watching aliens, homo sapiens, on your door, they yeah. Back in 2012, the Mayan years, look at the pictures that they yeah. Did, the first one seen in Egypt, you can see it on they pyramids, here it is, bright and clear, reality is oh so near, have no fear, God is here, it's his creation, yes it is, look at the planets or the galaxy that they be claiming, finding, could it be that Earth is just a speckle in the eye of a giant, the black hole, gateway to another world, the Milky Way, walkway to Mother Earth.